All right, coming up next, it's a UFC lightweight division bout. Well, this young man has run roughshod through the lightweight division. If he wins tonight, he will finally realize his first shot at that elusive UFC lightweight title. In this division, a title shot is so hard to come by. He has made his way to this title eliminator. He's the favorite tonight. We'll see if he can get this one out of the way. Next stop, a five-rounder for the UFC Lightweight Championship of the World.
This guy is extremely well-rounded. His submissions are world-class. His striking is excellent. And he is extremely unpredictable in what attack he chooses to go with.
Proudly repping the 209 in Stockton, California. Here is the ubiquitous Nate Diaz, longtime staple of the UFC lightweight and welterweight divisions. He has taken on all comers, realized a lot of success as a 155-pound fighter, had the big win, obviously, over Conor McGregor. Nate Diaz has made a lot of money, and rightfully so. When Nate Diaz makes the walk, the masses are watching.
Nate Diaz is a Gracie Jiu-Jitsu fighter with an impressive record of submission victories. He's also got a very active and effective boxing style. Look for him to throw a huge number of strikes while this fight is on the feet.
And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Diaz is 8 years his senior. He will have a 7-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 17 wins, no losses. He stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Mecca, Saudi Arabia, Mafeda. Jiu-Jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 34 wins, 17 losses. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Stockton, California, ladies and gentlemen, an Ultimate Fighter season winner, Nate Diaz! And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Lavi.
The veteran Eve Levine draws the assignment here.
You ready?
Fight. It seems like this is an annual stop for the MMA leader as we are back and now underway with live action. Oh!
Big shot!
Wow!
Oh, big knee!
He is hurt! but checked the high kick. Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked with that jab. He was almost moving into it. So let's see if he can switch up the footwork here, Joe, and make the requisite adjustments. Nice jab by Diaz.
Oh, another one!
Oh, he's hurt. He's hurt bad.
Knee to the body.
Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming? He hurt him with that hook.
They continue to exchange.
Huge kick misses.
How about that shin?
Bam! This could be it. Oh, big shots.
Unable to connect with the right hand there. Oh, nice jab by Diaz. Big left hook coming, it's blocked.
Oh, nice inside leg kick right there.
Oh, tagged him.
Oh, roundhouse kick. Add that to his highlight reel. Akhmedov gets caught by that straight punch. His defense has abandoned him tonight.
Even when you block those still stun you.
And he eats a right hand there. Oh, he landed another hook there, and there are plenty more where that came from, to be sure.
Oh, flipped him again. He's hurt. He's hurt. He's got to be careful here. He's clearly in trouble.
Oh! Oh! Maybe a round of the year candidate. Knockdowns on both sides. You don't see that every day.
And here another big shot lands and another knockdown. And here another clean shot lands and another knockdown. Several near fight ending moments in that round. Lots of action.
Brittany Palmer in the building as usual.
Are you ready? You ready?
All right, round two.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys got rocked. If they continue at that pace, someone's going to sleep in this round.
Wow! He's got him here.
Nice leg kick.
Oh! Huge shot there. Lance Fletcher. Oh!
Back up. Fainting with that kick.
Well, there is no denying what this young man is able to accomplish on the feet, but he has been exposed at times in mixed martial arts in the grappling realm, in particular, his submission defense. So that has been the focus in advance of this one, and he didn't just want to work with his coaches and try to shore up what was perceived to be his biggest weakness. Oh! Wow! He's got that here! Wow!
He's a big trap hit! Oh! He's out! Landed a huge kick for the knockout.
Yeah, Joe, that one is going to be hard to top when it comes to handing out performance bonuses late in the night. A huge kick for the knockout victory, and he couldn't have caught him much more flush. Full force, full extension, and you knew if he connected with that weapon at one point in this fight, it was going to spell the end of the night for his opponent. Mission accomplished right there.
Here we see it again. Crank right on the jaw.
And there he is after the huge knockout turned in tonight. Near perfect execution and one of the bigger highlights of his UFC career.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine is going to stop for this contest at 1 minute, 29 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout.
So just the way he drew it up here tonight, what a monumental moment and knockout to get his hand raised here tonight. He kept the judges out of it. He has certainly set himself up for a major opportunity here moving forward. But you can be sure tonight is about this knockout. He'll be celebrating deep into the night with his friends, his family, his coaches. Congratulations on a big KO tonight.
Grant. Got it.
DJ Khaled.
The DA on my way here. I made some millions on my way here. I seen you coming on my way here. I let my ass off on my way here. Benny Yaga with the brain bust open. That new Moussain got the brain bust open. Play them racks like Jimi Hendrix on a guitar. Blow my gun, cock it back, and then I push start. I can't name how many times they try to clone me. I can't name all the names that try to clone me. This dirty money help me see the devil. So did it thought, no, they ain't forever. My trials and tribulations playing out on blogs. Spent $300,000 a belt, that's on all the cars. The Maybach park itself. That Range Rover came with steps. Electric tables in the back on me for let me on. He been 4-4 all year, I put the rollie on. Trapping good all year, I put the rollie on. They parading in the streets, you gotta keep the drum.